people who don't have a chance. And I really resent anybody saying that I'm just doing this for the rich. Give me a break. I think you guys overplay that all the time, and it gets old. And frankly, you ought to quit it.
Mr. Chairman, the public
believes it. Wait a minute. I'm not through.
Okay.
I get kind of sick and tired of it. True, it's a nice political play.
Well, Mr. Chairman,
it's not true.
With all due respect, I get sick and tired of the richest people.
Regular order, Mr. Chairman.
Getting richer and richer.
Regular order.
We do attack
regular order.
Middle class.
Wait a minute.
Regular order.
And over and over again.
Wait just a second.
How many times do we do this before we learn this, Mr. Chairman?
Listen, I've honored you by allowing you to spout off here. And what you said was not right. That's all I'm saying. I come from the lower middle class originally. We didn't have anything. So don't spew that stuff on me. I get a little tired of that crap. And let me just say something. If we worked together, we could pull this country out of every mess it's in. And we could do a lot of the things that you're talking about, too. And I think I've got a reputation of having worked together with Democrats.
Let's start with Chip.
Not starting with Chip. I've done it for years. I've got more bills.
Start with Chip today.
I got more bills passed than everybody on this committee put together. And they've been passed for the benefit of people in this country. Now, all I can say is I like you personally very much, but I'm telling you, this bullcrap that you guys throw out here really gets old after a while. To do it right at the end of this was just not right. And it takes a lot to get me worked up like this.
Call the roll.
Orrin Hatch and Sherrod Brown, obviously different sides of the aisle there. And this is actually in committee. It's not the Senate floor. But still, what do you make? This is now you see the fight that's happening.
No, I think what you had was a blue-collar state. You had two blue-collar states with what people call
Ohio and Utah, yeah.
Yeah, and what people call flyover country. But you have somebody who is very, very wealthy in Senator Hatch going back and forth with Sherrod Brown. But the end of that back and forth is what's the most telling. When Sherrod Brown pressed him about doing something for middle-class America, for doing something about poor people, and reauthorizing the CHIP program, coming together Democrats and Republicans, what did he do? He deflected. He realized that that's not something that he wanted to do. That was not something in his interest. And so the Republican Party, with all of these sweeteners that they're putting in here, with Lindsey Graham and others coming out saying that if we don't pass this, our donors are going to dry up, I mean, With Steve Mnuchin standing there with currency, he and his wife flashing dollar bills, if that's the image that the Republican Party wants to portray, they're going to have a hard time passing this bill.